How much damage difference between Ninja Record versus Blade Lightcon and Secret Foe for Blade? Let's find out.
Kono kakei, ore ni wa todokanu ga. Mina wo maneko.
Against the signature, for the ultimate, signature is better and the difference is 5% with 2.7k damage difference. For the basic attack, signature is better and the difference is 4.7% with 1.8k damage difference. For the follow-up attack, Free Lightcon is better and the difference is 2.9% with 1.4k damage difference. Against S5 Secret Foe, for the ultimate, Secret Foe is better and the difference is 9.5% with 5.4k damage difference. For the basic attack here, you can directly see the difference between plus 80% damage and 40% by looking at the first basic attack hit and second hit. Basically, when plus 80% damage, Secret Foe is better. But when the passive is off, Ninja Record is better. But overall the damage here, Secret Foe is better and the difference is 2.1% with 795 damage difference. For the follow-up attack, when the Secret Foe passive is off, Ninja Record is better and the difference is 3.4% with 1.6k damage difference. With the exact same scenario, if you compare it against Signature, Signature still better, especially you get that extra 18% crit rate too, but the difference is not that big that makes this Free Lightcon is pretty good. But how about against Secret Foe? If the Secret Foe passive plus 80% damage is active, Secret Foe is still better here. But when the passive is off, the Ninja Lightcon is slightly better. If you don't have S5 Secret Foe, which is a gacha Lightcon, using the new Totally Free Lightcon gives you pretty good value here.